so sick, they say my pockets got the mumps. G-Pen flavors, OG wax and lumps. Dashboard 12 gauges, mama no pumps. Car talk, I got what them bitches want. I bust her eyes when I arrived out front. Sky high, to get out I had to jump. But really though, we hella low, scraping speed bumps. Now mama don't front, like you ain't coming over. You remember last time you kept coming over and over. Several times, next thing you knew, it was morning. Wanted to call work, tell them that you wasn't going. But I told you, like I tell all of them, less hugging, more hustling. Build a money mountain, put a bed on top, we gon' fuck in. I'll show you what's up then. Waterfalls in our backyard, we let the mermaids swim. Don't get in. Hell. Show them better than I could tell them, they gon' feel me. Hell. Show them better than I could tell them, they gon' feel me. Show them better than I could tell them they gon' feel me. Niggas I came up with switching up say they gon' kill me. But I don't give a fuck sincerely. Tell them they gone. Say they gone. Riding through the streets, hustlers getting paid on. Start shining, all of the ladies look your way home. Niggas high till we die, we gon' stay blazing. Smoking more for our loved ones after they gone. Full ride through the streets, hustlers getting paid on. Star shining too bright, you be the one they hate on. They stole the homie Lil Snoop, I'm still feeling played homes. Teardrops and weed ashes as I'm dealing with this madness. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Show 'em better than I could tell them they gone. Niggas I came up with switching up say they gone. Fuck 'em. Let me hear it.
the air.
Day, nigga. All day, nigga. How long you niggas ball? All day, nigga. How much time you spent at the mall? All day, nigga. How many runners do you got on call? All day, nigga. Swish, swish. How long they keep you in call? All day, nigga. Take you to get this fly? All day, nigga. Tell your P.O. All day, nigga. This Shay, nigga. Shopping for the winner and it's just made, nigga. Ball so hard, man, this shit cray, nigga. He ain't getting money unless you got eight figures. Brother Jesus, peace, man, I been say, nigga. Just thought the fair con, that sensei, nigga. Told him I been on 10 since the 10th grade, nigga. Got a middle finger longer than the Ken, baby, nigga. I don't let them play with me. I don't let them talk to me no kind of way. They better watch what they say to me. Nigga still getting popped on the day to day. Yeah, I still got the 100 with the small face, nigga. Might spend 50 racks in my off day, nigga. You a fake Denzel like the all say, nigga. If you're running to me, better have all stay with you. You a Rico Suave, nigga. Ride around, listen to Sade, nigga. If you ain't with us, you an our way, nigga. You a actor, you should be on Broadway, nigga. Cause you do shit the Broadway, nigga. Your bitch got an ab, I'm a Broadway thicker. Late for the class in the hallway, nigga. You're the dropout at it as always, nigga. As always. All day, nigga.
I took a young sweet breath and I reached into my earth. Gave him what I had left. At that moment, I dispersed. At that moment, I dispersed.
All day, nigga. How long you ball? All day, nigga. How much time you spent at the mall? All day, nigga. How long it take you to get the fly? All day, nigga. Take your P.O. All day, nigga. Post some Henno for my niggas that died. All day, nigga. And I keep a bad bitch on the passenger side. All day, nigga. Nah, already know I'm straight from the shop. All day, nigga. Stop, 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 stop. All day, nigga. I can do this all day, boy. Woo. I'm finna turn this bitch out. Any day, yay, in the streets, boy. Woo. It been a motherfucking draft. Don't really matter what I made, boy. Woo. You know I still go wild. Wild. Like a light-skinned slave, boy. We in the motherfucking house. Right now, looking real sus right now. I swear I've been on the fly. Like, I'm off right now. Super niggas getting money for a stunt right now. Shout out to Jackie Chan, I need to stunt right now. They be looking at the gram, I be looking at the Grammys like, huh, that's sus right now. Right now, 24-7, 365 days, everybody getting paid.
Go crazy.
Niggas looking at me like I'm worth both them J's. People saying, yeah, yeah, take it easy. 20 G's for the Yeezys off of eBay. Niggas do the most and they ain't done shit. Only way I can sum it up, son, bitch.
Hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up.
So watch it dance. Hey, hey, hey.
All day, nigga.
And I reached into my earth, gave him what I had left. At that moment, I dispersed. At that moment, I dispersed.
Chill up, chill up, chill up.
Black Hippie Radio here on Spreaker. I'm back, man, and we back here and we having a good time in the studio doing a little laughing, doing a little talking. It's hitting on certain subjects that we're going to get into with the special guest. I got my special guest in here. It's my cousin, man. Real smooth dude, man. I really look up to this dude. Learned a lot of things from him. Learned a lot of bad things from him. Learned a lot of good things from him. I keep it real, bro. You got to take the good with the bad.
The good with the bad, no doubt.
He the owner of Cutting Up Barbershop over there. I ain't gonna talk too much. I'm gonna let him introduce himself since he like to talk him damn self. Do what you do.
My name is Jig. Shout out to Black Hippie Radio for having me first and foremost. You gotta get that Rick Ross
down. I gotta get that down pat.
You working on it. But yeah, I own a barbershop out west, Cutting Up Barbershop, 5457 West Chicago Avenue. For everybody to know where that's at. Want to send a special shout out to my staff, everybody over there holding down with me. Left Side, Juice the Barber, Sherrod, my partner in crime, Toby S.A. on the move, Derek Treese. You know, everybody just come through and represent that and hold that down and whatnot.
And they all do good work.
So oh, yeah, we got an awesome staff over there. So if you're in the neck of the wood, like I said, it's 5457 West Chicago Avenue. You know, feel free to stop through. Come get cut up. Razor lines, twists. We specialize in everything, graphics, you know, name it, we do it.
There it is. Black entrepreneurship.
I definitely told you.
I told you, that's what I support, all right? But we're going to get to some subjects, man. What you want to talk about, man?
Man, it's a lot of everything. Hey, I could talk all day, so it depends on, you know, what y'all got lined up.
Right? Whatever your mouth wet for, let it go.
That.
We just going to talk. You know, Cavalli mentioned a few things that was going on in Virginia and everything. You know, talk.
Oh, yeah, no doubt.
The red carpet in the stage is yours. Say what you want to say. Talk.
No doubt. Definitely a topic worth addressing, man. You know, just everything going on with police brutality and, you know, the latest case that they've been talking about. I believe it was yesterday. A guy who graduated actually from Chicago, from Kenwood Academy in Chicago. He's in school now in Virginia. I don't know if it's Virginia State, somewhere Virginia. Don't want to misquote me. But had a little altercation run in with the police, you know, where they said he was resisting arrest and being outright and disrespecting. He's trying to say the guy was drunk from the look of things. You know, he wasn't drunk, but, you know, they end up, you know, being a little rough on him. And he suffered like 10 stitches, I believe, to his head, 10, 11 stitches, you know.
Hey, that don't sound like a little rough to me.
No, but it's a lot rough on their head. You know, it definitely wasn't no Rodney King situation, but, you know. Just the whole thing that's been going on with that, and you know, the different situations with Michael Brown and the whole Ferguson thing going on.
It's just a build up.
It's just a build up.